just dreaming can make you mine. Can't you see?
This is Casey Kasem in Hollywood, and now I have the brand new number one song in the nation by the group who have refused to play concerts in this country because they've never had a number one song here. Now that might sound like an unusual stand for a foreign group to take, but consider their motives. They've already had number one songs in more than a dozen countries around the world, and they're the biggest pop music phenomenon in England, Sweden, and Australia since the Beatles. In this country, they've already had 7 consecutive top 40 hits, enough to earn them good bookings and big bucks on a national concert tour. But they want to take their best shot. And to the 4 members of ABBA, they told us that means having a number one song. So, Agnetha, Bjorn, Benny, and Annifred, you can start packing. This week, you've got the most popular song in America. At number one, here's ABBA and Dancing Queen.
You are the dancer.
True, but I don't wanna put no hold on you.